Diet soda. If you are going to eat, you will want to drink as well, don't you? You just need to ensure that you will not drink diet soda or even regular soda because they are jam-packed with caffeine and sugar, which will not let the sleepiness come to you. In addition, a lot of researchers discovered that people who drink at least 2 sodas every day will get higher risk of weight gain than others. Garlic bread. Carbs are not the single thing that keeps you up at night, garlic can also do this. Garlics, such as those contained in spicy foods, have compounds which can lead to acid reflux and heartburn. Therefore, if you want to prevent your stomach from being upset, as well as to stay away from having bad breath, you should never eat garlic late at night. Beef ribeye. If you are a fan of tasty, fatty red meat cuts, it is a bad news. It will take a long period of time for your digestive system to digest the cuts, meaning that your stomach will be forced to wake up at midnight and active while you are really want to sleep and your body is ready to get relaxation after a hard working day. Red meats also provide us with an amino acid named tyrosine, which triggers the activity of our brain. Therefore, not just your stomach will be active, but your brain will also have to be active as well, meaning that the good night's sleep will come late to you, or more terrible, it cannot at all, and you will stay awake until the sun rises. Meanwhile, beef ribeye is very fatty, so you should never reach for this food late at night to promote our stomach function. Subscribe us to know more health tips and home remedies.